now being recorded. It's not live, however, it is being recorded. Thank you. And see, two of the remaining chairs, don't let her sit alone.
Consider the over 400,000 selfless servants buried here. I encourage you to remember this. No place in Arlington National Cemetery can be purchased. Each must be earned.
Blessed be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all consolation, who consoles us in all our affliction, so that we may be able to console those who are in any affliction with the consolation with which we ourselves are consoled by God. 2 Corinthians 1:3-4. Let us pray. Almighty God, as you once called our brother Robert into this life, so now you have called him into life everlasting. We therefore commit his body to its final resting place, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in the hope of resurrection unto eternal life. Mighty God, we know that we will see Bob again, and we celebrate that day when we will share a land with him where our Savior lives. O Lord, support us all the day long, until the shadows lengthen and the evening comes, and the busy world is hushed, and the fever of life is over, and our work is done. Then in your mercy, grant us a safe lodging and a holy rest and peace at last. Place your loving arms around precious Elizabeth and Robin. Hasten the day when he that shall come will come, descending from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel and a transcendent trumpet. And in that great getting up morning, we who are alive and remain will be caught up to meet you in the air, and so shall we and Bob forever be with you. We praise you and thank you for a life well lived. In the name of the one who said, I am the resurrection and the life, and taught us to say when we pray, and I invite you to join me in the Our Father. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. And now in benediction, now unto him who is able to keep us without stumbling or slipping, and to present us without fault or blemish before the presence of his glory with unspeakable ecstatic delight, in triumphant joy and exaltation, to the only wise God, that great shepherd of the flock, who brought forth from the dead our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, be glory, majesty and might, dominion and power, now and always, in the precious name that is above every name, the name of Jesus, we praise you and thank you, mighty God. Amen and amen.
For his distinguished service in the United States Army, including service in the Second World War, Senator Dole received awards and decorations to include one award of the Bronze Star Medal and two awards of the Purple Heart, while many have served honorably. He shed his blood for the freedoms that we hold dear. For our comrade in arms, Senator Robert Joseph Dole, our nation bestows military honors. In his life, he honored the flag. Now the flag will honor him.
Please rise for military honors. Firing party is over to your left. You'll be firing three volleys. The bugler will be over to your front. Please be seated.
Thanks.